Hello, everybody. This is Niamo The HealMobile. These are the steps to my house. And today,
that we're going to do steps to a spring harvest. Well, it's really more about, it's still spring. Okay, I'm outside. I'm getting ready to go in the back to, to spray the plantings I did of vegetables so that the rabbits and the critters can stay away. So that's what time it is. We're gonna keep these rabbits and critters away, and let me show you what the garden looks like.
So, you know, we have some things planted already, and I just got word that I'm gonna get some pre-planted tomatoes, some cherry tomatoes. I actually don't like regular tomatoes. I think it's like a big craze. All of a sudden, every single gardener has to have thousands of tomatoes. Anyway, I'm not the one. But cherry tomatoes I can deal with. So what I'm doing is spraying using this mixture that I've made. This is for those of you who want, it's not all-purpose cleaner, no. This is a mixture of, this is garlic water. And I'm just going to spray the plant leaves. And so this will keep the critters that are nearby, especially like rabbits and stuff, to keep them away. They don't like the smell. They do not like the smell of, garlic water. And I'm gonna take advantage of that bad boy. And it's been working. I started spraying last week, and I did notice that at least one plant looked like it was chewed away. Look at my lettuce. This is great. So I just want to say to everybody, this is the HealMobile. We're spraying away the critters. We're preparing for spring and spring harvest. So even before the summer, I should be able to get some lettuce. And, obviously I have to get rid of weeds. But I'm spraying. It just was raining here a lot. So, you know, there's a big burst of greenery. And I have been pulling leaves off already. And this is my garlic water. And I'm just so excited to be doing this. Because I want to have food for my own garden. Come on. You can't trust any other food out here, right? Well, that's why we pray, isn't it? We pray to just ensure that, whatever we're eating is being, good for us, right? Because we don't really know anything at all. Now, this is the hole that some critter keeps coming through. And every time we cover it up, comes back. He or she comes back. We've covered it up in a variety of ways coming back. Now let's see what else. This is some real dandelion here. So I'm going to actually cultivate this dandelion. It's not going to be a weed. These other ones are weeds. Here's some spinach. So the dead leaves I really do have to take off. I have to get out here and do some weeding. That's obvious. So it's still time, it's still spring, it's still time to put your seeds in your ground of your life. That's the plan I'm trying to make.
To, put the seeds into your life, put the seeds into the ground. You know, plant the seeds of what it is you want to make happen. You know, it's still time. It's not summer. You can do it any time, but it's about attitude. And right now, the environment supports you, especially if you're in this part of the world. I'm in New Jersey, and it's a beautiful day today. And, if you can, try growing some of your own food, even if it's on a terrace or a windowsill. Grow your herbs for your meals, and at the same time, plant the ideas of your deepest dreams. This is the time to do that. Plant the ideas of your deepest dreams so that you can help yourself become whole and become more healed and become more embracing of the gifts in your life and the things that you have that you're not necessarily paying attention to as positive. You might have a complaint. I talked about this in another scope. You know, we complain about things that might be the biggest blessing of our lives right under our noses. And so that's why this year I said, I'm not going to let this, patch of green area go to waste. I'm going to plant me some food. And so that's what I'm doing. And there's nothing wrong with it. So, you know, plant your good ideas. Don't let them lie fallow. Don't let anybody tell you you can't achieve what it is you want to achieve in life. Because you can. You can do whatever you want. You can do whatever you want. And we can be healed. And we can be at peace. You know, we don't have to have wars. We just have to stop acting like little fighting children. And grow up and speak to one another, right? So that's the tip of the day. It's not too late to plant a seed of prosperity, peace, health, whatever it is that you want, you know, relationships. So be good to yourself. Peace and blessings.